students, today I'll be doing question number 4 of exercise 2.3. Now in this question we have find using distributive property. Now distributive property, you remember, like if this is A into B plus C, then it can be written as A into B plus A into C. Or if it is minus sign A into B minus C, then it can be written as A into B minus A into C. Now see here, we will just, as you know that like while multiplying by 10, 100, 1000, it would be easier for us to calculate. So we will just break the number, because it is very difficult if you multiply 728 multiplied by 101, because this is also 3-digit number, this is also 3-digit number, and it will be very difficult to multiply this. So what should be done here? To make it easier, we'll just expand this number. So 101 can be written as 100 plus 1. Now this 728 will be multiplied by 100, which is there in the bracket, then we'll put plus sign, and then 728 will be multiplied by the second one, which is in the bracket. So 728 multiplied by 100 at first, then we will put plus sign, then 728 multiplied by 1. Now here, since two zeros are there, so we'll put two zeros and 728 will remain same, plus 728 ones are 728. Now if you add this, 8 plus 0 is 8, 2 plus 0 is 2, 7 plus 8 is 15, 1 carry, so 2 will be 3, 7 will come down. So answer will be 73,528. Again in the B part we have 5437 multiplied by 1001. So here also we will break this number, as we are getting zeros here, we won't break this one. So 5437 will remain same, we'll just break 1001. So 1001 can be written as 1000 plus 1. Now this multiplied by this, then plus sign, this multiplied by the second one. So 5437 will be multiplied by 1000 plus 5437 multiplied by 1, which is in the bracket. So this will be, now since here 3 zeros, so we'll put 3 zeros and 5437 will remain same. And here if you multiply by 1, then we get the same number, which is 5437. Now if you add, 7 plus 0 is 7, 3 plus 0 is 3, 4 plus 0 is 4, 5 plus 7, 12, 1 carry, 3 will be 4, and then 4 and 5 will come down. So it will be 54,42,437. Now in the next question we have 824 multiplied by 25. So here, now see, if we break 824, then it can be written as 800 plus 24, and then we will put 25 separately. Now we will multiply this into this, and plus sign, then this into this, so it would be difficult to multiply. So what should be done? We will just break 25 instead of breaking 824. So 824 will remain same, we'll just break 25, so it will be 20 plus 5. Now 824 will be multiplied by 20, then plus sign, 824 will be multiplied by 5. Now here, since 10 will put 10, we'll just multiply 824 by 2. So 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 8 2s are 16. 4 2s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 8 2s are 16. So we have got 16,480. Plus 5 4s are 20, 0 2 carry, 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 2 1 carry, 5 8s are 40, 40 plus 1 is 41. Okay. Now if you add this, 0 plus 0 is 0, 2 plus 8 is 10, 0, 1 carry, 4 plus 1 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6, now for 6 plus 4 is 10, 0, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2. So we have got 20,600. So in this way you will have to do the multiplication using distributive property. Thank you students.